And now, ladies and gentlemen, won't you please welcome Linda Mironti.
Those sweet lips to mine, then I understood.